Good evening, 晚上好。I have a question. Do you know how to say delicious in Chinese?
好吃
Yes. I think some of you already know this. 好吃 but except 好吃 how about juicy? How about chewy? How do we say that in Chinese? Don't worry, today we are going to learn together. First, please read after me.The first sentence, okay?
谁做的蛋糕太美味了
Again,
谁做的蛋糕太美味了谁
means who,
谁做 make or cook
的 means of
蛋糕 means cake谁做的蛋糕
Who made this cake? Who made the cake?
太
something
le 太 plus the adjective and le means extremely or very very okay
so
太美味了
super yummy
太好吃了
is the same so美 means beautiful,
味 means taste,
beautiful taste.
美味 means yummy, delicious.
太美味了。
好吃
好 means good, 吃 means eat, good to eat, which means tasty, right? Okay, so what's the difference between 美味 and 好吃? Actually, they are 80% the same. But when, like, 好吃 is more about, like, a spoken language.Okay, so sometimes you don't want to say 好吃 you can also say
美味太美味了
Okay, so
谁做的蛋糕太美味了
Who made this cake? It's so yummy, it's so delicious, it's so tasty Okay, so how about the beef? I love beef very much I love the meat Okay, let's read the second sentence together.
这牛肉太嫩了。
Again,
这牛肉太嫩了。
这 means this.
牛肉
means beef. 牛肉 肉 is the meat. 牛 can be the cow, okay? 牛肉 beef, 牛肉。
太
is太 adjective, le, very,
嫩,
嫩, again, this character looks very strange, right?
嫩,
嫩 means tender,
嫩,
太嫩, very tender, this beef is very tender, very soft,
太嫩了, 啊, 这牛肉太嫩了,
这牛肉太嫩了, 嫩, Then sometimes it means very young. Like the Chinese slang, you can say, 你, you are too young. 你太嫩了。你太嫩了。Okay.
嫩, 明白了吗?
Basically, it's express, describe the meat. Okay.
太嫩了。很嫩。
And sometimes you want to say, oh, it's very chewy. You can say,Chewy in Chinese, we can say
有嚼劲有嚼劲有
means have 嚼 means chew 劲 means strength So 嚼劲嚼劲 together is chewy And 有嚼劲 It has a taste of chewy Of chew is like Okay, it's chewy Three characters means chewy Okay,
有嚼劲有嚼劲
So if the meat is not tender, but it's very chewy, we can say, so the beef is very chewy, we can say,
这牛肉太有嚼劲了。
这牛肉太有嚼劲了。Okay, chewy, 有嚼劲。嚼 means chew. It's very difficult to write. Sometimes even if I forget how to write this.
practice makes perfect. Okay, 有嚼劲。And、so the cake, the beef, and the juice. Juice in English,、yeah, you can say、the orange juice is very delicious. But basically something with like the,liquid, you want to say it's juicy, right? In juicy, we can say 可口可口 Okay, read after me. 这果汁太可口了。这 this 果汁 juice 太了 means very 可口可口 means juicy 太可口了 It's very juicy, it's very tasty.可可口可口可口 together 可口 is one word means juicy. So, when we use 可口 it's more about something liquid. It's like the juice, the soup. 这汤 soup we can say 汤汤 Maybe I should write down. 这汤 is a very small character.这汤太可口了 The soup is very juicy 这汤太可口了 OK And you can also say it's very fresh Fresh 这果汁太新鲜了新鲜 means fresh 新鲜新鲜 OK So except 好吃 You can also say 美味美味 Or very tender about the meat 嫩嫩 chewy 有嚼劲有嚼劲 juicy 可口可口 fresh 新鲜新鲜新鲜 can be also like the vegetable is very fresh 很新鲜蔬菜很新鲜蔬菜很新鲜 the fruits 水果很新鲜 OK soExcept 好吃 Today we learned 美味有嚼劲嫩可口新鲜 Any other words you know? I mean like good words Good tasty Good tasty Okay, thank you for watching today Next, if you have any questions Please leave the comments And next lesson we are going to learn How to write Chinese characersOkay, I will see you next time. 谢谢大家，再见。Thank you for watching. Bye.